This week, the NRM top party organs, including the Central Executive Committee SEC, have held several meetings strategizing on how the party's flag bearers can win the forthcoming local council elections. The last SEC meeting was convened on Thursday, and top on the agenda was the issue of funds to be given to party members of parliament, who also double as party chairpersons at constituency level to mobilize for the flag bearers. Last week after the party caucus meeting, some MPs had vowed not to mobilize for the party unless they were facilitated. Now, the party secretary general Kasule Lumumba says the party has set aside 900 million shillings to be given to MPs and in areas where NRM has no parliamentary representation to party flag bearers in the 2016 elections. Each leader will be given 3 million shillings to organize a conference for the party flag bearers on 5th July.
The MOP is going to be facilitated with little funds of hiring a tent, getting a public address system, and little refund in terms of facilitation, transport refund to the flag bearers and the members of the sub-county executives who will come for that meeting.
For a member of parliament, you cannot say, if I don't get any resources, I will not do this work. No, that would be cheating yourself, actually, apart from cheating the party.
However, the party is yet to resolve the issue of facilitating individual party flag bearers. Sources that have attended the several meetings have told NTV that the NRM secretariat had proposed a 35 billion budget to fund the exercise, but President Yoweri Museveni, the party chairperson, slashed it to only 11 billion shillings. If this money is released, the women and LC chairperson flag bearers will be given between 100,000 and 200,000 shillings for mobilization.
We have not yet secured funds as a party to facilitate our flag bearers, but it is in the pipeline. When funds are available, we shall facilitate them. But what is important is to give them information and arm them to go and take on this big task, and which we are going to do at constituency level.
Meanwhile, Lumumba is confident that the party will take most of the LC positions, with some areas having NRM candidates going through unopposed.
Supporters of NRM, be at the polling station of your village at 11, by 11 be seated, so that by the time the lining up begins, you are there. Nobody should intimidate you. It is your right to vote.
The NRM party is prepared. We've been able to have over 30% who have been nominated and passed unopposed, but we also need to work hard for the progressive 70% so that NRM has its no more traditional landslide.
The Electoral Commission set 3rd July for women elections and 10th for LC chairpersons in 60,801 parishes. Habad Ziwa, NTV Weekend Edition.